Hey fam! For today's yoga tutorial, I'm going to share with you chair pose, Utkatasana. Let's get started. So you're going to come to Tadasana mountain pose at the top of your mat. Let your feet come to plant down. Activate your quadriceps. Pull your kneecaps up. Tuck your tailbone. Draw your shoulders down. Palm facing forward. Bring your big toes to touch. Bend your knees. Sweep your arms overhead. Sit your weight back into your heels. Make sure you can see your toes. If you can't sit your toes, sit back in your heels. You can also bring your hands to your heart or your hands to your hips. If you have low back injuries or if you have some GI upset, you can let your feet come farther apart. Making sure, weight in your heels, you can see your toes. Tadasana. Utkatasana. If you find that you have a sway back and your glutes are poking out, tuck your tailbone, engage your lower abs. Weight in your heels, arms overhead. You can stay here for as long as you like. One more inhale. Exhale, arms down, straighten your legs out. If you all have any questions or comments, let me know. Drop them below.